Hello, everybody. This is the video regarding Nugget the Hamster in the Multiverse of Hampter, my canceled project. I have decided to make this video to accumulate all of the clips that I had recorded and edited and share them with you so that they don't go completely to waste. The first scene would have opened with Alex Fields, or you might know him as Logan, who plays the most predominant character in this story, explaining that there is an emergency and that the crystal has to be found. The crystal was like the main object that would help you travel through the multiverse. The first scene would have continued with music as the like facility that he runs starts breaking down. The scene would then turn to you, who is me holding the camera, and you would pick up a crystal and you'd be given the option to either leave it there or take it with you.
The crystal is gone. I repeat, the crystal is gone. We're on lockdown. The crystal has to be found.
If you decide that you don't want to take it with you, this happens. If you decide to take the crystal, you will walk away and you will arrive back at your house. You would try to sleep, but you'd be woken up by Alex Fields, who asks you where the crystal is. And when you try to hand him the crystal, things don't work out. So instead, you have to find someone to help protect you. And then you're provided with two options: New York City or an RV.
You. Where is it? Where? Where's the crystal? All right, just get someone strong, someone who can help us. Omni-Man, Invincible, Hulk, Iron Man, I don't care. Just get it to someone who can help us keep it safe.
Unfortunately, we don't have the scenes recorded for the RV, but we did get the scenes recorded for New York City, where you would meet Gangster Spider-Man, who is played by Mr. Monkey, or as you might know him, Jack. In the scene, you arrive in New York City, but it happens to be that Alex Fields knows this version of Spider-Man, and they start chatting. But you guys actually want to find someone else to help protect the crystal. But we never ended up getting that recorded as well, so this will be the last scene that I'll be showing you.
What's up, dog?
Damn.
How long it been, bro?
Oh,
05, 06 grade, right?
Fifth grade, yeah.
Damn.
How's life been for you, dog?
Good. How's shit been for you,
bro? Pretty good. Suit kind of ripped up. That's why I got the...
Hey, yeah, man. Mm-hmm. Looking like the old you, bro.
Yeah, bro.
I was coming in with the...
Back in the drug dealer phase, yeah. Yeah.
And the hoodies that zipped all the way up, bro. Mm-hmm. That's what you was known for,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, the creeper, man. Yeah, bro.
That's what's up. Hey, bro, I need your help with something, though, dog.
On God?
Yeah, bro. I need you to protect this John.
I got you, homie.
Okay, bro.
I'll do that.
I knew you was good for it, bro. Hey, give that to this guy, bro. All
right.
Hey, bro, but I gotta, hold on, bro. We need somebody else with us, bro. We need somebody else.
The fuck you
I think
about?
We need anyone, bro. But we gotta find somebody else to go with this guy.
All right, that's all the clips I have. Thank you for watching. See ya.